My name is Jack. I've been a cochlear implant recipient for over 33 years. One of the things I appreciate most about each time Cochlear makes new technologies available to me as a recipient is the way in which I can do things more easily or more effectively. Every time Cochlear updates a sound processor, the experience is dramatically enhanced. Speaking from my own experience, my quality of life improves. When I first began using the Nucleus 7 for Nucleus 22 sound processor, one of the first things that struck me is how much more clear the sound quality was for me. Both in general, hearing the world around me, but specifically when streaming. In my professional life, I direct stream using my phone or my iPad and connect on video conferences with colleagues all over the world. I can jump on an audiobook or listen to music or stream whatever I want at an instant. As a cochlear implant recipient, one of the challenges that I face to understanding is ambient sound, maybe a noisy street, maybe a room crowded full of people. And that's where forward focus comes in. I can have a direct face-to-face discussion and have all of the background sound diminish, which makes it much easier for me to connect directly with the person with whom I'm speaking. I am much more confident with the Nucleus 7 sound processor than I ever have been. It gives me the ability to smoothly navigate both online, video conferencing situations, noisy environments in real life, enjoy music and audiobooks in a way that I never have before, as well as interact with my family, friends, and community without feeling that I'm ever missing out.